1 Peter 4:12-13. Dear friends, don't be surprised at the fiery trials you're going through, as if something strange were happening to you. Instead, be very glad, for these trials make you partners with Christ in his suffering, so that you will have the wonderful joy of seeing his glory when he is revealed to all the world.
Romans 8:28. And we know that all things work together for good to those who love God, to those who are called according to his purpose.
John 16:33. These things I have spoken unto you, that in me you might have peace. In the world you shall have trouble, but be of good cheer. I have overcome the world.
Dear friends, don't be surprised at the fiery trials you are going through. Instead, be very glad, for these trials make you partners with Christ in his suffering.
Says love you too, she's lame.